buddy, I know it's windy, you probably won't be able to hear me, but I'm going to teach you the second easiest way to throw a cast net. It goes a little something like this. Take a cast net in your hand and loop the rope up. Totally got hung up, but this is an acceptable pancake. You can catch some fish with that. Here's the knot over the shoulder method.